Well, we have a warning about aggressive coyotes spotted at the Washington Park Arboretum in Seattle. The park says there have been more sightings with coyotes showing aggressive behavior. Wildlife officials believe there is likely a den in the area. The park says it's important that visitors do not run from coyotes if they encounter them. Instead, act big and loud. They also recommend keeping pets on a short leash.